Yeah, the music gets terrible beastie off the hunch, huh?
Oh!
Now, if you please, the key. I make the promises I keep, Jack. I intend to free my father. I want you to see it.
Can't let you do that either. So sorry.
Aww, I knew you'd grow up to me eventually.
Lord Beckett desires
me for my head. I can no longer brook thy vanity. Or shall it, Harry? For the hour has come to end the one of us. And would to God thy name and arms were now as great as mine.
My heart is black as 2 feet down a wolf's gullet.
I'll be speaking at the Thursday prayer meeting.
I need private lessons. Why don't we have dinner or something?
I think not, Mr. Masterson. You've read the Bible 12 times.
What's wrong with the indigo?
Tell me, Mr. Masterson, why are you here?
I told you, I'm a sinner.
You're lying.
Well, lying's a sin. I am a big sinner. If you get me to take the five the others follow, you need sinners, don't you?
We're managing.
Let's be honest. This mission.
I now realize, Mr. Gambler, when you were describing the blackness of your heart, you didn't do yourself justice.
And I now realize, Sister Sarah, that no matter how beautiful a sergeant is, she's still a sergeant.
Please go away.
Why don't you change your pitch, Sarge? Come to the mission, one and all. Except guys. I hate guys.
I don't hate anybody.
Except me. I am relieved to know that it's just me personally and not all guys in general. It's nice to know there's at least one guy out there that might appeal to the sergeant. I wonder what this guy could be like.
He will not be a gambler.
I'm not interested in what he will not be. I'm interested in what he will be.
Don't worry. I'll know. Just one. besides milk.
Oh, sugar and a sort of native flavoring.
What's the name of the flavoring? It's very good. I'll have another. You know, this would be a wonderful way to get